Guardian, I greet you in the light, and yet I feel adrift in shadow. Ido and I studied the artifact you claimed from the pirates, and it emanates pure darkness. It is an object pulled from Elix the Legend, and I fear it is not the only one of its kind. The old crews fought and died for these relics, believing they could bestow power. The very power the great machine withheld. That is why Aramis enlisted their help. She seeks the relics, and pirate legends hint at where they may be hidden. And if her task is at the command of the Witness, Aramis cannot be allowed to claim the powers within. If she does, all will fall to corruption. You must find them. You must.
Treasure buried somewhere in this desolate wasteland.
Hey, watch it, Captain Kell. This is prime New Light territory.
Your interpreter makes you strong like me.
I meant no offense. I'm sure this place is most pleasing under different circumstances.
Thank you.
move it on back toward our ship.
Successful operation.
We have. When our mission concludes, I will call on yourself and Osiris again. How is he?
Osiris is still not well. but I have a feeling he can sense what goes on around him. It would comfort him to hear you.
We will do what we can to aid his recovery. Until we return, my friend.
Looking to grab another relic?
May I interject?
Be my guest.
The commander of this band of pirates is named Irix, and he's widely known as an expert marksman. I would not stand still long enough to test this reputation.
Guardian? You too, little sister. Read about this in one of your books?
No, I didn't. Isn't that exciting?
I know. What are you doing?
Aiding Drifter and the Guardian. We have collected another relic before it was able to come into Aramis Gell's possession.
Your help is needed in studying the relics, not in our search for them.
If I can render assistance, then I should do so.
Let us speak privately.
Very well.
Huh. Glad I stayed out of that. Anyway, good job. Let's get this treasure tucked away.
Mizrax, my old friend, there's a matter I wish to discuss with you.
My people's concerns are my own. I will listen.
I hoped you'd say that. Rumor has it your new crew has been bringing back delightful baubles pulled from the old shores.
Are you asking for a share?
So petty. We're on the same side here. We have our eyes on the same horizon. Those relics resurfaced for a reason. The power belongs to us. We could have everything this time. We need only take it.
Your words are careless.
What? The Guardian? A trusted accomplice.
No, I did not imagine you would speak like that where I might hear you.
Come now, Mizrax. I know you. Think of your house. Think of your daughter. We could have everything Aramis wants. Wouldn't that be some lovely payback, huh?
You will leave that behavior in the past. You will not speak of it here beneath the great machine, or I will silence you.
There's no call for that.
Do you hear me, Ruckus?
I hear you.
Never summon me like this again.
Get out. We're closed. What does my guardian need? Bouts of killing scorn.
What is it you want?
Imperial.
I have heard that you have a great interest in human cultures, and as such, have acquired many curiosities.
Yes. I had quite the collection before my unfortunate relocation. But this isn't why you hailed me. Get to the point.
I have a question.
Of course you do.
You and my father came from the House of Wolves, once known as the House of Gentle Weavers. I have very little record of that time. A first-hand account would be invaluable.
Kel wouldn't like my speaking to you.
These Rex Kel would understand. This is important to the history of House Light, of which you are a part.
You don't know what your father is capable of, little scribe.
What does that mean?
This conversation never happened.
That went rather poorly.
Fragment of intel. This was found in the pirate hideout, along with the relic.
You forget your place, Irix. I am no longer the ship stealer. I am a Kel, and your obedience is my right. Deliver the relic as agreed, and I will overlook your attempts to extort me. Do it, or face the wrath of a power you cannot imagine.
I believe Aramis Kel references the Witness. Perhaps she really has abandoned her calls for Elixni unity.
Thank you.
Swashbuckling. We ain't the prey. We're the hunters. Now let's see what kind of loot these buccaneers got.
Treasure. Search the captain's quarters for clues.
matter of a large army on deck.
This crew is caught between your light and Aramis's wrath. They will not relent.
Ido, have you seen anything in your research that could help with Osiris' condition?
I'm afraid not. The Tekkians do not share their knowledge of hive magic freely.
I see Osiris toss and turn, like he's banging on a door, trying to break through. And I could bring him back if I just had the key.